Greetings everyone. In this video, we will demystify Hummingbot, so that beginners can understand Hummingbot easily. Specifically, the new traders with less or no experience in using trading bots. Let us begin. Hummingbot is, basically, a software. You can install it in your PC or laptop, Raspberry Pi, and cloud server. You can use Windows, Mac, or Linux operating system. At second level, Hummingbot is a cryptocurrency trading bot. You can run Hummingbot to trade cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, Ripple, Avalanche, Solana, Cardano, Algorand, Chainlink, and other altcoins. At third level, Hummingbot is a high-frequency trading bot. It is designed to trade cryptocurrencies at highest speed and reliability. Hummingbot can place and change trading orders every second, if you want. At fourth level, Hummingbot is an algorithmic trading bot. It can execute crypto trades based on preset rules. This ensures rule-based decision-making, freeing you of any emotional stresses. So, Hummingbot is a software, a cryptocurrency bot, a high-frequency bot, and an algorithmic trading bot. Well, Hummingbot is surprisingly appealing, isn't it? If so, let me tell you some compelling reasons to use Hummingbot. First, Hummingbot is free. Literally and totally, free. No monthly fee and no license fee. Yes, I know, it's unbelievable. Second, Hummingbot is open source. It means, anyone can help improve and add more features to Hummingbot. In fact, hundreds of community members are signing up with the Hummingbot botcamp. Hummingbot will become even more versatile crypto trading tool for everyone. And finally, Hummingbot is secure. It is designed with best practices implemented for account and bot security. Specifically, the account details such as password, private and API keys are fully encrypted. Users can have peace of mind, and can sleep more soundly at night. So, Hummingbot is free, open source, and secure. I completely agree that these features make Hummingbot more appealing. Hummingbot is widely used by tens of thousands of individual and professional bot runners globally. The users are composed of ordinary traders and quant traders in professional firms. If you want to take control of your investments, if you enjoy trading in the crypto markets, if you want to have time with your families, then Hummingbot is made for you. Hummingbot users have a wide range of starting capital. New users can begin with as little as $5 to $10. Professional firms, on the other hand, trade with millions of dollars in trading volume every month. Alright. This is the Hummingbot dashboard. I know, Hummingbot looks simple. Without fancy graphs or buttons. In fact, we simply type, start, command. Hummingbot immediately started to connect to KuCoin. And then, limit orders are placed for the BTC-USDT pair in KuCoin. We are glad you asked. Hummingbot is easy to use, relatively speaking. More videos coming up soon, to teach you how to use Hummingbot. Once you learn it, a whole new world of quant trading will be open for you. In this video we have shared the following. 1. What Hummingbot is all about. 2. Why use Hummingbot? 3. Who are the users of Hummingbot? And finally 4. We got our first look of Hummingbot. Well, there's a lot more to discover about Hummingbot. Part 2 will discuss Hummingbot's most common use. Specifically, as a market maker, as well as an arbitrage bot. So, for the meantime, we invite you to join our Hummingbot Discord server. We will be happy to chat with you, and answer your questions. And finally, please click the like button of this video. And press subscribe, if you have not done so. Those are the best way to let us know, that you want to watch, and learn more. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.